you, Shelby. Happening now, federal agencies are searching for an inmate who walked away from the Tuna prison. Investigators say Fidel Mar Chavez Quesada went missing last night. He was sentenced to 10 years in prison for trying to distribute more than 50 kilograms of marijuana. If you know about Chavez Quesada's whereabouts, you're asked to call the number that you see right there on the bottom of your screen.